Now some more COVID news. Bishop McCort has also forfeited their game Saturday against Bishop Guilfoyle for, quote, in the best interest of their student athletes, close quote. We reported earlier this week, Guilfoyle coach Justin Wheeler would not be on the sideline due to COVID, so the Marauders now move ahead to take on Conemaugh Valley next Saturday at 1 p.m. We'll be right back.